Theatre has helped us with our everyday lives, making us blend into society by acting as different people. We didn't know that it would lead to our creation. We were so obsessed by it. We actually became those characters on the stage, performing to an audience that despises our well-being. Well, to be fair, we actually made a lot of friends. I was the one who always had a good impression on people. You just gotta relax and find things fun. And that's how Happy-Go-Lucky was created. All those voices told him that he deserves to be happy and that he shouldn't be hurt no more from the bullies that played. Try to learn how to act on stage, to remove all that pain and transform it into a performance. He took it way too seriously and became obsessed by it. Soon, we were all those roles on stage. We began creating characters that suited with what society told us to be. We wanted to be accepted. Theatre seemed like we could be accepted. We were a community of actors and performers that became other people for a living. We thought we found our home. But it wasn't that easy. Our multi-personality was a curse.